Hey guys, Arthur here from Playtech TV, and today we have another video for you guys. Today we'll be looking at a new product from Corsair's range of AX power supplies. It features an 80 plus platinum rating as well as fully modular cables. With the new i-series of products coming in from Corsair to Playtech, this is the Corsair AX860i power supply. So looking at the exterior of the box, over here we have the key features listed, and over here we can see that the Corsair link is supported by this power supply. On the top we can see the included cables that you get with this power supply, and there's a lot of them. On the back you see two graphs, one of them demonstrating the efficiency, another one demonstrating the fan speed. And the cool thing about this power supply is that the fan on it only speeds up at 20% load. And over here we get a quick introduction to Corsair Link monitoring software, which allows you to monitor your Corsair components. So moving on to the unboxing and breaking the seal at the back. We get a nice package over here. So looking at what comes in the box, you get the warranty guide, you get the instructions on how to use your Corsair Link software, and you get the user guide itself. You also get the power cable, the Corsair Link cable, and the baggie that contains some cable ties, some screws, and a Corsair badge. In this nice little velvet bag, you get the power supply itself, and in this bag is what seems to be the cables for the power supply. The following is a list of all the included connectors with this power supply, so feel free to pause the video. And here are the list of the specifications, and once again, feel free to pause the video if you want to have a closer look at them. So here is the power supply itself. It has a nice matte black finish and a Corsair logo on the top. On the side, you will find a Corsair branding logo over here as well. And the cool thing about this is that if you decide to have your power supply the other way up, the Corsair logo sticker will still be the right way up. So here is where you will plug in all of your power supply cables. You also get the self-test button to see if your power supply is functioning properly. And on the back, you get the AX860i logo as well as the on-off switch. And on the top, you get detailed information about the power output. So as you already know, this power supply features a fan which only starts to spin up at 20% load, which means it'll be more power efficient. On top of that, it features a 120mm double ball bearing fan, which means it'll perform quietly. The great thing about the new i-series range of products from Corsair is that they all support the new Corsair Link software. This means you'll be able to synergize all of the components and monitor things like performance, voltages and fan speeds, as well as many more. This power supply features a 7-year warranty, so if anything does go wrong, then Corsair will happily help you out. This product is aimed at enthusiasts looking for a power supply packed full of features and good reliability. It has fully modular cables for clean cable management, as well as an 80 plus platinum certification for great power efficiency. So come into Playtech NZ and let our friendly staff show you this product. If this is not the product for you, then there's plenty of other power supplies to check out and have a look at. So thank you for checking out this video. This has been an unboxing and an overview of the Corsair AX860i power supply. Please comment, like and subscribe to Playtech TV for more content like this.